the rugby is not going to be no anymore playing in Kaduna because the whole place has been demolished and the field will still be taken over from us. We have younger ones that are playing the feeder team and the senior team. And Kaduna Rugby Club was been here since 1952-53. But look at how the whole thing has been gone now.
My name is Brian Morris. I'm a player of Kaduna Rugby Club. I've been into rugby tennis about at least 10 years since I was second school. I've lost a lot.
But Anchewe Rufai Nehru Sourin, it's a very shock of this is a history of colonial days. The entire Mustala Square is designed since the colonial days. So I was thinking, like the whole country, everywhere in the whole world have done. They keep things for history. So things like that are supposed to be kept for history. Mr. Brooks here told me that this thing is 1953, right?
Correct.
It's even older than the governor. But in Africa, people feel like I'm in power, I can do anything, I can take anything. Really. I feel sorry, and I'm very, very sorry. I feel sorry for myself, not for the governor, because the thing is that there is a way God deals with people that think they are bigger than anything. Like he did see the Egyptian pharaoh, Fir'auna. So me, one thing I have to say is that I really feel bad that we are disappointed like this. He ruined this club. These shops outside here is part of the club. Why is these shops here? Is something wrong? They said there are so many clubs around. See the crocodile. If he wants to ruin everything, it should be the entire Mutala Square because it's Nigerian history from the colonial days.
More than 7 months. They are not doing anything. They can't even get back the money they've spent on the place.